our national team, our senior national team, will be on a campaign tour representing our country and lifting the flag of Ghana at the AFCON campaign. And I use the opportunity to rally support, ask all Ghanaians and members of parliament for everyone to support our national team so that we can focus towards our preparation and also participate and deliver the trophy for Mother Ghana. It is almost, it will be 40 years since we last won the AFCON trophy. And this is an opportunity for us to prepare our team to ensure that we are united as one country behind our national team as they go to Cameroon on the AFCON campaign. I also use the opportunity to thank the corporate bodies or corporate institutions on behalf of His Excellency the President of the Republic, Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, for the support they've given us, because it may recall that His Excellency organized a breakfast meeting on a presidential fundraising for our Black Star and our national team. And so far, we have raised $2 million out of the target, $25 million. And I use the opportunity to thank the corporate institutions who have supported, and also ask those who are yet to fulfill their pledges and those who are yet to also come on our to support us to do so, because we have so many international assignments await us come 2022. We have the World Cup qualifier to complete and be able to participate in Qatar. We also have the Women Under 20 World Cup in Costa Rica. We also have Under 70 Women World Cup in India. We have Birmingham, the Commonwealth Games to participate in. So next year is a very busy year for Mother Ghana as far as sports is concerned. So we are using this opportunity to ask corporate institutions, corporate bodies in Ghana to support our national teams as they embark on international assignments. And you heard members of parliament, everybody speaking in support of the statement that we should all support, be united and support our country.